What needs to change for you to double your sales? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And this is a great question to be asking any salesperson. What do you need to do different? What needs to change for you to double your sales? Now, what I find interesting is when I ask this question to salespeople in my programs, I tend to get a blank stare like, you don't really understand our business. They don't see it as possible to double their sales because they're only thinking about what can happen within this year. The reality of selling is that you're going to double your sales. If you only increase your sales 10% a year, in 7 years, you'll double your sales. If you increase your sales 15% each and every year, it'll only take you 5 years to double your sales. And if you're growing at 20%, you'll double your sales every 4 years. We need to have salespeople think and understand how are we going to double our sales and what do we need to do different so we can achieve these kind of growths. We can't keep doing the same thing that we're doing now and expect to double our sales over the next few years because of those efforts. We need to be looking at how we do it different, how we do it better, how we get more creative and more persuasive in our language and our communications. This is a great time and a great job for a sales manager to talk to your people about what really needs to change for you to double your sales.